Hello and how is everybody doing today? I'm Bulkan, playing the Fisherman, completing a mission from the mastering set. It's the Pike Hunt 2 Shad Jig Bait. I had to catch a Pickerel Norm Pike and Musky using a Shad with a jig head. For most of the part, peak times during day are just fine, but for this one here, St. Croix catch a musky 15 kilogram plus. I really like the sunny days from 6 to 7 a.m. That's a very short window, but it really is the best chance because this is when the nicks are. And the setup, guys, you can use anything you want really, but for the musky you need something strong, and my setup is River Texas 250 plus Thunderspin 5500. It's basically a 19 kilogram setup with 18.1 kilogram test line fluoro. Fluoro always is best. About the jig heads and the shads, I like these two, the black and the swamp green. They work really nice and good results with these two. You will see on which map I used which one. And also for the Pickerel, size 3 hook with jig head 14 gram did just fine for me. And then I really like this one for the pike and the musky part because it's a very light 18 gram jig head but has a big hook on it. So that's about the setups, guys, and check out the timestamps for the part you're interested in, which map and all that stuff. Good luck. I'm Bulkan. Cheers and take care. Thank you.